1-800-259-1139. InfoWarsLife.com. Live life healthy.
A chemical spill contaminating the water supply in 9 West Virginia counties.
This year alone, over 300,000 people in West Virginia had their drinking water contaminated.
What are the health effects of having these drugs in our drinking water?
It's forced medical treatment without the consent of residents.
My friends, water filtration is one of the most basic actions you can take to protect you and your family from the harmful toxins and heavy metals in your tap water.
On average, the county says it sprays with the glyphosate at least once a week.
Few filters cut out the glyphosate that is found in water supply. Worldwide. Remove pesticides, herbicides, chloramines, hydrofluorosilicic acid, sodium hexafluorosilicate.
Fluoride, it is in tea, it's in coffee, it's in water, it's in bread, it's in toothpaste.
It is our responsibility to protect our families. The establishment's not going to do it. It's time to take action. It's time to filter our water. Visit InfoWarsStore.com and use promo code WATER to get 10% off their entire family of incredible products. Or call toll free 888-253-3139. From the water table to our soils to the atmosphere itself, our world is becoming more and more toxic each and every day. But it's not just the air outside that's toxic. Indoor air has been shown to have 2 to 5 times higher concentrations of pollutants than even outdoor air. And most Americans spend 90% of their time inside using toxic chemicals within their homes. There are more than 42 million smokers in the United States. Well over 1,000 types of mold and mildew linked to numerous conditions. And don't forget the fact that 6 million Americans live with pets they're allergic to as well. When I began to research these statistics, it was clear to me it was time to start cleansing my lungs in order to combat the toxic environment that we cannot escape, but that we can fight back against. Made with organic and wild cultivated herbs and manufactured in the USA, the new InfoWars Life Lung Cleanse is here in a convenient spray bottle that can be brought with you throughout any toxic environment. Now available exclusively at InfoWarsLife.com or by calling toll-free 888-253-3139.
Coast to coast, direct from Austin. You're listening to the Alex Jones Broadcasting Network.
Defending the Republic from enemies, foreign and domestic. It's Alex Jones.
And the trooper says, you fire musket, but I'll run you through. And when you're waiting for the next attack, you better stand. There's no turning back. You know what that's really saying, right? Newtonian physics, quantum mechanics, Max Planck. For every action, there's an opposite and equal reaction. There's a saying in Texas that puts it a little better. That gun kicks as hard as it shoots. You fire musket, but I'll run you through. And that's what the tyrants need to know. There are natural laws they're dealing with here. And they're going up against better men when they try to bring in their systems of tyranny. Here's more of my speech up in Dallas with Stansbury.
And we must absolutely put our message out and show collectivism creates North Korea. Collectivism creates the failed Soviet Union. It creates the hell that Venezuela now is. It creates absolute nightmares of anti-human sorrow. Freedom and the free market and true laissez-faire liberty produces economies that look like Marilyn Monroe, ladies and gentlemen. I need to put her back on screen. No, seriously, we just have to truly stop being intimidated and cowed by the collectivist and by the crony capitalist, who are the richest people in the world. They control trillions of dollars. All the classic names, David Rockefeller goes down the list. They intimidate us, and they have Warren Buffett run around, the biggest recipient of the banker bailout of 2008, look it up, McClatchy, on every channel of news, underwriting the news so he can be on CNN, MSNBC, and this week on ABC. Go look it up. It's paid for by him. He's the main sponsor to go, here's the angel that wants to give up all his money when he's really in a tax-free foundation no one else is allowed to have with Bill Gates. And all his profit is tax-free. He's using it to leverage and take over the world while lobbying to raise taxes on people making $125,000 a year, creating class envy, trying to sick the giant populations that they've put on welfare and dumbed down and destroyed on their last opposition, the true trailblazers, the innovators of every race, color, and creed on this planet. The technocrats are literally coming after our free will. They're coming after our free markets. They are trying to usurp us and dominate us. This is the great war that's going on right now by the crony capitalists that, as they destroy the free market and capitalism, are blaming the free market and capitalism for all of the hells that they have been the main drivers and authors of. These people are the enemy. You got a nice house, you own some businesses, you got 50, 60, 100 employees. Somebody on welfare thinks you're Daddy Warbucks. They have no idea you're paying 70% of what you make in one form or another, and that most of it's siphoned off to banker bailouts to the globalist. But slowly, even in publications like Rolling Stone, they have to admit that at the top, more and more it's becoming rigged, and that's the final revolution with all of these electronic systems that they're putting in to monitor even the smallest trader online is meant to be able to game the system even more. And that's why we need to be firmly against any more regulation of the little guys. What we need to see is a return to things like Glass-Steagall against the big giant mega banks like Goldman Sachs. Hands off the little guy. And by little guy, I mean hands off somebody if they're worth $1 billion running their own company. Because it's the globalist operatives like Goldman Sachs, who 9 times out of 10 is behind the gun control, the open borders, all of it. These people literally have set up a system where they're exempt from all the regulations, and then they lobby for more regulations to be heaped on to the general public. It's all a fraud because they selectively enforce the regulations. I say get rid of all of them. That's what we're coming down to here. I mean, if they're not going to enforce them on them, then get them off the rest of the population. Again, if you read the Communist Manifesto and you look at the goals of the communists, and then you find out that it was Wall Street interest in England and the United States who, on record, this is mainline history books, put the Bolsheviks into power in 1917, you realize what they're trying to do here with the false Occupy movement and things, where they're trying to create a false revolution against all of their tyranny to fully take over the society. Problem, reaction, solution. And that's why we see more and more our governments are up for sale. And then they use the exact same systems that they have put in place to then say, oh, let's not allow any political giving. Let's arrest Dinesh D'Souza because he gave $30,000 or something, the filmmaker, to his friend who was running for the Senate. Let's arrest him, or let's arrest Martha Stewart for a crooked toenail or fingernail. But again, let's let George Soros give hundreds of millions of dollars in the last decade to different politicians to vote to take our rights. Incredible and a fraud. Continuing. Imagine if you went in a time machine back 30 years ago and imagined an American president saying, if you have a business, you didn't build that. Or if we raise the debt limit, it doesn't raise the debt limit. Or, I never said you could keep your doctor, even though he did say you could keep your doctor. Obama has the nerve to go to Africa and say, you can't have a car, you can't have electricity, because the earth will burn up. Talk about fear-mongering. What type of world are we in where this guy lands in a giant wide-body jet with red carpets at a cost of $5 million a day and then tells people, you can't innovate, you can't have progress, as if progress itself was dirty and bad, when all the real studies show a truly industrialized society is cleaner than a pre-industrial society with these population loads. And while they talk about new clean energy and new systems, they block them or only hand out little select contracts to their friends. Again, more of the same crony capitalism. While they shut down clean coal, they don't let T-Boone bring natural gas to California to bail the state out. They're blocking everything that they don't control, and in the process, bringing us into a new dark age. And again, I want to be clear. I'm not being cynical. When you go out with the bad news of what's happening, people say, man, you're being negative. Don't be a cynic. I'm not being a cynic. A cynic thinks there's no hope. A cynic thinks everybody's bad. A cynic thinks humanity's done. That's what the globalists say. That's the idea they push. That's why they teach Common Core, 2 plus 2 equals 5. because they want you to be dumbed down and cynical. No, it's very positive to admit the problems we have, to truly identify it, and then go after them. And I want to add to that, if it sounds like I'm being pessimistic, saying we have these problems, all the major studies, there's literally thousands of them, I'm sure you've seen many of them, show that when you truly help others, teach them how to fish, don't give them fish, when you are positive, when you are focused, when you do want to know what reality is and be a realist versus a pessimist, you will live longer, you will be happy. And there was just a new study came out, the National Post of Canada reported on it, scientific study, being a cynic linked to triple risk of developing dementia, Finland study suggests, and that's just one of many. Now again, the empire is going to strike back. The good news is, CNN's had a 44% drop in viewers in the last year. They were already a shadow of themselves before that. MSNBC, 24% drop in the last year, and that's on average every year. They have less listeners and viewers on MSNBC than local Dallas primetime radio shows in the morning do. They have about 100,000 viewers on their average show, 500,000 on their top shows. That's why they've turned loose the CIA, the elements of it controlled by the globalists at the top, to engage in propaganda domestically. And they're going, yeah, we lied to you. What's the big deal? So again, we've gone from them denying Bilderberg Group existed, crony capitalist, with government ministers making decisions, to them being all over the news and being exposed and criminal investigations being begun by multiple governments. We've gone from them denying they're involved in domestic propaganda to throwing it in our face in the Washington Post foreign affairs publication. Zbigniew Brzezinski, Obama's top foreign policy advisor, has come out and admitted they've got to shut down the alternative media. It is exposing them on every front. And the fact that this government openly used Al-Qaeda against Syria, Libya, Egypt, and others to destabilize the entire Middle East for Saudi Arabia. Again, there's some of the numbers I was just going over with CNN plunging, with MSNBC dropping 24%, and the plunge only accelerating. You can see numbers there with Infowars.com and Breitbart.com, literally thousands of places online above MSNBC.com. But MSNBC's gone up a little bit because as their TV completely collapses, they have gotten a slight dead cat bounce in their internet. Literally, it is a dead cat bounce. And that's the problem, is they're going to come after us now. They're going to stage false flags to blame it on us. They're going to demonize us. They're going to call the Ron Paul-style Tea Party terrorists. They're already doing it. They're going to have the Republican leadership with John Boehner put more money into defeating Tea Party candidates than Democrats, because the establishment is now showing itself and uncloaking, because we literally, ladies and gentlemen, have them on the ropes. And that's why they're hiding in plain view, saying your kids don't belong to you on MSNBC. We're going to take your guns now. We're going to bankrupt coal, even though it supplies half the country, 52% of its power. I mean, this is treason openly being said, because they can't hide it anymore. Now they want to, in a confidence game.
We'll be back. Next hour coming up, ladies and gentlemen, tell your friends and family to tune in. Ron Paul's coming up.
I've always believed in nutrition and herbs. Super Male Vitality was developed to activate your body's own natural processes instead of using synthetic chemicals. Sourced from powerful organic herbs harvested around the planet and then concentrated for maximum potency.
I just received my Male Vitality about 3 days ago, and I must say, that is good stuff.
After consulting top doctors, nutritionists, pharmacists, and others, we have developed what I believe is the ultimate non-GMO organic Super Male Vitality formula. Super Male Vitality by InfoWars Life is so powerful that I only take half the recommended dose.
I jump out of bed ready to fight these criminals every day. I look forward to waking up and taking my Super Male Vitality and getting the day started.
It's not just the Super Male Vitality. All the products at InfoWarsLife.com are simply amazing. Visit InfoWarsLife.com today to secure your Super Male Vitality and other powerful products from InfoWars Life.
General, what do you think about the FBI saying that there was a terror alert on Monday about a potential Fort Hood situation?
The police are shoving people, shoving Alex, shoving the crowd.
Here we go, folks, I'm being assaulted.
Whether it's the radio show, the news websites, documentary films, or the nightly news, InfoWars is the tip of the spear.
Is this another false flag stage attack to take our civil liberties and put more homeland security while sticking their hands down on pants on the streets?
It's up to us to set brush fires in the minds of men and women everywhere. And that's what PrisonPlanet.tv is designed to do.
You watch the assault. Assad regime is going to be blamed or accused of using chemical weapons against the so-called rebels.
What we see now is a war against reality. It's a war against the truth.
It's more vital than ever that supporters of freedom become members of PrisonPlanet.tv and share their membership with up to 11 friends and family. Visit InfoWarsNews.com today. Become a member, share your membership, and help take the info war to the next level.
Coast to coast, direct from Austin.